was an ordinary kid with an ordinary life.
I have a go-kart.
I'm pretty good at driving it, but it gets a little, it gets a little rusty sometimes. We have a Cybertruck. This is the video of when I tried to drive it. And oh boy. I do not get to drive ever again, except for my go-kart. So yeah, here's the clip. I got a PS5 for Christmas last year from my dad. Thanks, Dad. It's okay, son. I know you wanted one. And at the end of the day, I'm a completely normal kid.
Hey, son.
Yeah, Dad?
We wanna go on a ride.
Okay, I'm gonna go get in the car.
Son.
Yeah, Dad? I was thinking that you could drive this time. You're old enough.
Wait, me? Drive?
Oh, you got this. Or I got this, I mean.
Oh boy, here we go.
My second time driving this thing. This bad boy.
Ooh, I'm even better than I was last time.
Whoa, oh no, tree!
Oh. Okay, I'm fine. Maybe a little dent or something, but it's all good.
Oh no, look out! Oh shoot!
Oh no.
Where am I? Hey, I don't want any trouble. Why did you throw a spider at me? Oh, it bit me. Ah. That hurt.
I feel weird. I need to sit down. Or lean against the wall or something.
Wait, why is my hand stuck?
Wait a minute. I've seen this before. This is all your fault, Orange Man.
I just need to relax like in Spider-Man.
Wait a minute.
Am I Spider-Man?
I think this is like that web guy show I watched. Which is like a Spider-Man ripoff, but it's actually so much better.
I am Spider-Man.
I had a perfectly normal life, and you took it away from me. It's all your fault.
Yeah. Whoa, I have a Spider-Man suit and everything now. This is pretty cool.
Wait, since I'm Spider-Man, where do I get my web shooters? Right here? Nah, just ammo. I'll keep looking.
Yep, this is the place.
Okay, so there was a note right there that said, here are your web shooters, and boom, I have them now. So let's test them out.
This is cool. Wait, what happens if I just... Wow! Thwip, release. Thwip, release. Ow, bleeding! Oh, my Spider-Man powers make that not hurt much. My spidey base. Thanks for renting the roof of this building, Aunt May.
Whoa, let's check the spidey screen to see if there's any bad guys nearby. Bad guy, pretty far away. Maybe it's that orange weird scientist guy. Let's go get him. You know, we should go make some new webs.
Part 2 of the movie, so edit that in. I wonder if I combine this with this, what happens? Black webs. Whoa. What about if I put water? Oh my gosh! Brown webs! Whoa! What are those called? I didn't even figure those out yet. Black water webs. Those are sick. Water webs. My new suit. Bad guy in here.
Dad, you know I said this was a costume? Well, I'm actually Spider-Man.
You've been lying to me for 5 months! You're grounded!
Dad, I'm Spider-Man. I accept you, son. That's really happened, by the way. Why, thank you, Dad.
So, Dad, I was thinking we... Dad! No! Wait,
this is all your fault, isn't it, Orange Man? Because he dropped the thing on my dad and killed him. I'm gonna kill you. And I'm so angry. I need to go for a drive to get my mind back to normal. Hopefully it's a normal day. I don't think they see me. Oh no, they see me. I don't want any trouble. Run! I have a plan. I need to go somewhere not crowded though so the game stops lagging. This is one of my dad's inventions called the Nimbus Gun that can let you fly. But I'm gonna try out his newest invention, the Vaporizer. Come at me, Orange Man! I have my Vaporizer! My dad's greatest invention yet. Let's combine his inventions. Oh, the game's becoming so much more less laggy. That was for you, Dad. I avenged you! Woo! Yeah! Oh, can't let it get broken. Yeah. And now, the burial of my dad. We're gonna bury him with all his inventions, like the Dev Manipulator, the Vaporizer, and his greatest invention, the Nimbus Gun. And now, to put on the tombstone.
Let's go. Well, hello!
No! 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 No. Yeah.